Let's see how you can engage for partner growth using Partner Tracks and PRM. Let's say I'm a channel manager at Pacifica. I manage a large set of partners across several accounts, and I'm looking at my partner's performance. I notice that the lead conversion rate for one of my accounts, CTW, looks low. I want to build out and assign a program that will help with this conversion rate issue. So I head over to Partner Tracks. I see a program for increasing conversion rate for accepted leads. Let's take a look inside to make sure this will work for what I want for my partners. There's an outcome of converting 20K by the end of the quarter, and there are several strong supporting exercises that will help partners meet this goal. Looks pretty good. Now let's select this assignment for a specific set of partners to see and get enrolled into using a few fields. I can see all of my partner users, and I can filter by role and account. I select the right account, and then I select all my partners. And finally, I'm going to set up a start date, and that's it. As a channel manager, I can also share out different programs for my partners to self-enroll into. This MDF program would be a good enablement program to have on hand for my gold tier partners. On top of this, I could even work with my admin to set up flows to trigger programs for other groups based on their needs. Now let's take a look at my partner's experience. Mika, one of my partners, is in her partner portal and gets a notification that she's been assigned a program. Clicking into it, she can see the outcome for her is to convert $20,000 worth of leads, exactly what I had chosen in setting up the program. It's great that Mika and I can be aligned on the same business goal, even though Mika is a partner and not my direct employee. She's getting relevant content that I chose, rich text documents and lessons, as well as links to external sources. She can navigate really easily through the exercises with the table of contents. The last exercise is even a walkthrough that guides her through the entire lead conversion process on the site. This is using the in-app guidance builder that channel managers can use to configure walkthroughs and prompts for partners. She actually walks through converting a lead here, which is one of her outcomes. This walkthrough gets her one step closer to achieving that conversion rate outcome. Look at that. The learning happens as we also build towards revenue growth together. Now that partners like Mika are engaging with the programs, on the channel manager side, I can monitor their performance via the partner enablement dashboard. As partners work through relevant programs, I can come in here to see if it's helping them increase their overall completion rate and understand how accounts are engaging overall and where they can lean in even more.